Tell us your secrets.
Hey guys, it's Rosie Girl.
And, okay, so I have arrived in Connecticut. Which is where I lived before. So I'm gonna show you around, show you all the pets and all that cool stuff. Some parts I might turn off the whole entire audio and just play some music in the background. And sometimes I may be talking. But let's get into it, the awesome Connecticut video. So here is the vicious cat room. This used to be my office. Kate made it into a cat room. It's pretty cool with all the stuff. The cat isn't in here right now, but the cat scares me. Here is the living room. There are some hamsters.
Chicken. Yo, chicken.
Get out of your lair.
Little chicken's here. He's so adorable, fluffy, and he bites people.
Okay, so this is the hamster wheel, and that's Beef over there. My sister's weird at naming animals, but they're both adorables. She's good at grabbing them. I want to show you guys the hamster and the hamster ball, and on the running wheel.
Beef on the running wheel.
No, get back on there. Stay there. That's a little him on the running wheel. I'm trying to keep him on there. Keep running, little dude. Keep running. Just keep running. There you go. It's so cute. I love it. And then I'm going to show you Beef and hamster ball. I don't take him out because he has a lock on his cage and it takes forever to unlock and put back on. And because he bites me as well. Let's take little Beef to the thing. I got Beef and the ball. And there's a cat stand over there too. This is our old fireplace, and there's Stevie and an Xbox One. There's some cool blankets over there. And no, Beef, you're about to run into something. He likes to try to get into there. One time he actually got in there because I pushed him in there. And he's running towards me. No! Beef! So cute. I love him the most. I want to show you guys the cat, but I don't know what frig she is. Well, let's just hang out with the little hamsties. They're so cute. Okay, I think you've had enough exercise for today, little Beef and chicken for you. Chicken has a more cool cage. And chicken Beef got out. I don't know how. Close the door and everything. Okay, so let's go show you the bathroom with the sink. Here's the kitchen. There's a dude. This is the knife rack. And this is the microwave. The sink for the dishes and all that crap. Some bottles of water. The cabinets. The oven. All that stuff. Okay, so over here. This is the stand. There's money. I'm jealous too. There's a bird. House thingamajig here. There's no birds in it. This cool like lava lamp thing. Here's a quick overview of the living room real quick and the hamsties. Now I'm gonna go upstairs. This is Kate and Jason's room. Like I said, this is the cat circle real quick. This is the bathroom. This is the sink and stuff. There's some candles and you have to use them. And the lemonade, we can take that. Our room. Okay, so this is the bed that my mom slept on. The AC. Some sprite. Some closets, that stuff. Mirror and all that crap. And yeah, that's the house for you. Here's the door to the outside. I remember Athena pooped here many, many times. The outside, there's a truck, there's somebody else's car. There's that stuff. Open the door, a little crack. And that's our yard. And then down here, there's the dump. there's a big rock over there and trees and yeah, all that cool stuff. So I'm pretty sure that's the cat right there in the little bundle, because you see that's light. It's light right there, and then there's that black thing. The kitty's in there. I even noticed that when I was recording the hamster trying to go in there. Hamster's an escape artist. I literally didn't even put him out here. How the frig did you get out, little hamster? Tell us your secrets. No, seriously, how'd you get out, though? How can you get out of this thing? How, little hamster? Oh, so cute. I love you. I love you, little hamster. Well, you need to get back in your cage. Bad Mr. Ham and Mrs. Hamsty. They're both girls. Where is the chicken for this little guy here? I forgot what his name is, but there's a fishy. He's pretty boring and generic. He's a beta fish. Yeah.
Hey guys, this girl. And we're going back to Maine now. So thank you for watching the video and bye!